there. A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear. Thank you.
right there. Go.
found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for...
Bring the relics to the fallen tree.
I'm going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu.
Be careful, Kana.
Thank you.
here.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. It happened the next morning. Explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Oh no! No! Benny! Saya! Where are you?
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
sorry, Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but
it's natural to build a connection with us. We give up a part of ourselves. Within the path of a spirit guide, is there still work to be done? If you wish to reach the mountain, a skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Thank you.
still.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're going to need more power to get that door moving. Energy has not flowed here for a long time. The land has begun to heal. Is this your doing?
My name is Kena. I helped Benny and Saya free Taro's spirit. I'm on my way to help the woodsmith. Do you know her?
Yes, I know Adira. She was a great woodsmith. Together, we found a way to capture the energy of the mountain shrine. She believed we could harness the resources of this land to sustain the village forever. But that dream faded long ago. We've only just met, but I can tell you have a strong connection to the spirit realm. You carry the same energy that flows through these roots. It must be what drew you to this place. With focus, you can gather that energy. Your bomb should prove useful in powering up all the old technology around here. We need to repair the power mechanisms to open the passage. Take a look up there and see if you can get things working.
Thank you. Thank you.
can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction.
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. Damn it.
Yeah! Move that for me?
Thank you.
This was a sacred site, built by its beautiful at sunset. Adira and I... This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many a...
Thank you.
can see miles from here.
Thank you.
Hey, I can't believe it. How are you doing, big guy? Easy there, old friend. I'm happy to see you too. This is Kana. She's here to help Adira. Look rough, but deep down, he's a sweetheart. Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is still chugging along. Let's go find another relic. Ah, you made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Anna and Adira harvested crystals on these cliffs.
Thank you. found my tools. Just where I left them. It should come in handy.
When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supply. Made her promise to move on without me. If it must have been hard for her.
Over there.
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.